South Wales. With Storm Ciara pushing through, as you can tell. It's a bit wet and it's a bit windy. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take some shots when the dawn breaks of the lighthouse and the waves crashing against it, and I think that should make some quite nice imagery once we have a bit of dawn light. But for now, I'm going to show you a bit more of the conditions and what it looks like to be here where I am in 80 mile an hour winds.
Unfortunately, the sunrise never delivered the light I was hoping for. Dull grey skies and a receding tide quickly limited the amount of images I could take. However, here are a few of my favourites. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more.